If you want to annoy a poet, explain his poetry.